Good morning, good morning. Another day, another dollar. And we've just woken up. It's the morning after my birthday. Sorry if I didn't keep you updated. Was tired. Very tired. And went to bed. Just did not prepare to go to bed. Just crashed. Anyway, had a very good night's sleep and just about to have a shower to get ready for breakfast and see where today takes us. The fun continues. So, coming here, this is in the hotel downstairs, just planning to have some massage. So I'll just show you inside. Oh, it's actually lovely. I'm looking forward to a massage. This one. So where am I having? Oh, sauna. Oh yeah, so I'll have this one after sauna, yeah. I have this one after the, oh, it is boiling hot. Oh. Wow. So what's that for?
Must be gamblers.
Oh, is it hot? Can I touch it?
Okay.
Oh, okay, so where am I having my massage? Oh, and you've got that as well. That's the scrub. Okay. So we're going to have the massage in here. Okay. This is the market. It's really somewhere where you have to be extra, extra careful. But we just thought we should come and see to know the experience. For me, it reminds me of home back in Malawi. You see these markets, loads. Oh, back in Zimbabwe, where my husband is from. It looks exactly the same. It's like that. You go in there, even a bigger market. You go down there, even a bigger market. We came out of these little combis, the minibuses. That's what we used. And yeah, it's less than dinar for transport. So, in a leather factory, leather shoe factory, they do llama leather and what else did they say? Camel. Camel leather. So, later you come, you choose a pair of shoes, they make them for you. Yeah, can go as far as. So this is, I think, one of their main banks, because you see it like every 5-10 minutes. Amen Bank, and we've been using this one. And although their service is good in a way, because you put your English card, you will take dinars, but their cash machines are not user friendly. They don't ask you, they don't, nothing. There's no English on it. Literally, you just have to
guess
the things that you're requesting, the transaction you're doing, and everything. But so far, we haven't had any problem. We've managed to take money, I think, about 3 times, and everything was fine. So yeah, can't complain. And the confusing about crossing the road is another story. You have to keep reminding yourself where to look first before you cross, because you find yourself starting to cross and then you're going towards where the cars are coming from. So yeah, we're learning. It's working. We're getting there. Another thing, whether you're waiting for a bus, a cab, any means of transportation, they've got all these trees on the sides of the road. These trees are amazing. They give a cool shade, because without these trees, you'll literally be standing in the sun. But you can see, small shade, but it really helps. So yeah, so far this is what we've been using, and it's been great. Good morning. It's 8:30, Wednesday morning, our last day. So we are planning to have a shower, go have breakfast, come and pack, and then we're gonna spend the day there just chilling, because it's tired and we don't want to travel too tired. Yesterday we went shopping, and today we are just chilling. So obviously I'll be just showing you chilling by the pool and our way to the airport until we get home. So it's been amazing, went too quick, but cannot complain. So yeah, hot again, but enjoying every bit of it. Thank you. And then this was our balcony. We never had a chance to sit here to even just enjoy because of the heat. So all we did, is chill in the room, and then so yeah, bathroom. That's the bathroom. Because I don't remember showing it when we got here. Thank you very much, Layla.
Yeah, thank you, Hilo.
Thank you very much. All right.
Thank you, Hilo. Bye.
Thank you. It's midday, and it's our last day. So, Tunisia, you've been amazing. We're happy. We're off, but we're flying tonight, so all we'll do is just chill by the bar or by the pool, but we're not swimming. Yeah. So today is just a chilling day. We're not even swimming, we're just chilling. It feels amazing being in the shade. It feels really good. So we're just having drinks and literally just sleeping on the sunbed. It's really a chilling day. Please, can you say hello? Yeah. That's our transport to the... Oh, sorry, don't worry. Transport to the airport. And we are off. We can say goodbye to our lovely hotel. Beautiful time. And we're off. So we boarded on our way back. We're in the seat again by the wing. So we are going to the airport. تحتوي ببعض الأمان التي تجدها في جيد معالجة على معلومات مهمة بشأن طرق الخروج وأقناع المسلمين وصفات النجاة ووضع استبداد للتصادم الذي يجب أن تتخذه إذا سمعت عبارة بريس بريس. هناك 8 مخارج للطوارئ في هذه الطائرة. يشير طاقم الطائرة الآن إلى أقرب مخارج إليك. يوجد انتباه إلى أن أقرب مخرج يمكن أن تستخدمه قد يكون خلفك. سترشدك أضواء الطوارئ إلى المخرج. في حالة الطوارئ
A few moments later.
I'm not driving. Mr. P is driving, so I'm likely gonna fall asleep. But I just wanna say, we're home. We thank God for journey nurses, and we'll keep you updated. Thank you for watching. We have come to the end of the video and the end of the series. I hope you've enjoyed the videos. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and let me know which one was your favorite part of the video. I look forward to the upcoming videos, but for now, take care and God bless. See you in the next video.